My name is Sam Sadhu. I'm the president and CEO of Customers Bank. I live with my family in Brooklyn. My wife, Linda, is my partner. She is my pillar and my support, and we've been married for almost 10 years. We have three kids, Kyra, who's 6 years old, her sister, Zia, who's 4 years old, and we finally got our boy, Leon, who is 1 year old. We feel very blessed. Josh Kushner, who has been very involved with Friendship Circle, and was actually the person who introduced my wife and I. What's interesting is I never thought I would have an opportunity to work with a family member, let alone with my father. When he asked me to join the organization 4 or 5 years ago, it was something that had never really crossed my mind. But it's actually been an opportunity for us to strengthen our relationship and actually see the values in practice. Now I have an opportunity to really truly learn as opposed to hear from him. The bank is really focused on providing private banking to private businesses. That's the best way to describe it. We're one of the top 80 banks in the country and thrilled to now have a partnership with Friendship Circle. The word community bank comes from the communities that the bank operates in. Even though we've grown into much more of a regional institution, we still embody that focus on community. We're very focused on kids and education. We've been involved with groups like Read Alliance and helping children learn to read. We also make bikes for children in our offices as a way to sort of have a pizza, have a beer, make a bike, and then bring the kids over to pick out their bikes the next day or the next week. So these are examples of the ways that we sought to get involved, and that's the reason why we're sitting here today and have an opportunity to work with Friendship Circle and Lifetown. Really look forward to having our team members get involved with Lifetown and really hope that you'll have an opportunity to get to know the organization better. And most importantly, please look at contributing your time and if you can, you also your financial resources.